Now, earlier in the show, Crystal here showed us how we can get a few Oscar red carpet looks locally and at a discounted price, too. Later, she, along with Jake Aceto, will teach us how to create a glamorous updo and some makeup glow. Right now, though, we have asked her to help me with today's Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check, because today's viewer question of the day is, who is your style icon and why? Who do you look to for fashion trends? And I actually have to ask you, because you are the person that we go to for help. who inspires you?
I'm inspired by everyone and everything, but I have two that I always kind of rely on. One, my celebrity go-to is Khloe Kardashian. I mean, she went through so many different body types, and now she's owning the moment. I love her curves. It's classic, it's clean, it's sexy. So I always go to her for my personal, but my style icon has to be my Filipino mom. Hi, Mom.
Oh, yeah.
I call her my Filipino Anna Wintour, because it's either a yes or no. She's the biggest critic, but usually she's always right, and she's really helped mold my personal style.
That is a wonderful answer. Okay, and I met your mom, and you're right. She's got it together.
And she's very honest. So sometimes I don't want to hear it myself, and it's hard because I'm supposed to be giving the advice. So sometimes your mom.
Yeah, but you know what? You always need someone like that on in your corner.
Exactly.
All right, let's see what some of our viewers had to say in today's Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. Haley Peters says she loves watching the show. Thank you, Haley. Her style icon would be Victoria Justice, because she has awesome fashion sense. And I think when I look for fashion trends, it would have to be Haley Duff.
Oh, Haley Duff. They're Disney stars.
You know, I said Victoria Justice earlier, but in my mind, I was actually thinking Victoria Beckham.
Victoria Beckham.
She's got some great style,
too. She reminds me of your style. I love her. She's so powerful, and she's always so classic and clean, but just that edge.
No, she's great. Can you tell us, what does Noi say here? I like to wear dresses that are comfortable and always cute.
Always a key thing.
Don't have to be specific icon, but always, love Trini's hair. Thank you.
I loved your hair. That's why I cut it off, and then it was inspired by you.
For those of you who watched us on Monday, Crystal had much longer hair, and when I saw you this morning, I'm like, Crystal, what's different about you? Crystal, can you tell us what Loki Lani Medeiros?
Loki Lani Medeiros says, I love Manohili'i clothes. I love it too. Another great local designer. Love the different type of styles and their matching outfits for the whole ohana, so you can be all matching. And I think that takes our classic tradition. And then one thing I love about Manohili'i is their fabrications are so soft and wearable, and it's modern in their cuts.
No, that's great. thank you so much, everybody, for writing in and for participating in our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Chair. We're going to have another one later in the show.